Senua, you remind me of a story that the Northmen tell about a young woman warrior. Her name is Hervor, the daughter of a berserker, born after he was killed. She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrving.
Dillion, I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember? Wait there. I'll find you.
You have to find him. This is your mission. Find him.
You have to use everything.
Find him, get him back.
He was just there.
How could you lose him?
How could she lose
him? How could she? Find him. Clearly, you have to
don't recognize it.
Don't doubt yourself, you'll never find it.
She doesn't recognize it.
Yes, you do. You know where you are.
She doesn't.
Listen for his voice. Listen.
Dillian? Where
listen
are you?
Listen for his voice.
Dillian? She can't.
Does everything look the same?
It looks the same.
Something's different. Look for clues.
What is it?
What's different?
There's a clue.
Look.
I can hear him.
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell. Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
Changing. What? That's not Dillian.
That doesn't sound like Dillian.
It sounds like something more dangerous.
Something is here.
Within the burial mound, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your doom. Baleful runes surround you. You have gone mad. You have lost your mind. Your thoughts are confused. It is dangerous to wake the dead. Like I said, she reminds me of you.
Where are we?
She has no idea.
We're going round in circles.
You have fallen in.
You think that sound is Dillian's voice? It's a trap.
You walked right into their hands.
They have you
right where they want you.
Does everything look the same?
It all looks the same.
Something's different. Look for clues.
What is it?
What's different?
There's a clue.
No.
She doesn't
think. Don't listen to them.
Just us. She needs us to help her.
Think clearly.
No, you're
lost forever.
What are you going to do when the torch runs out?
You'll wander around until it gets dark, and then what will you do?
Will you save yourself? There's nothing.
This will come to claim you again.
Nothing you can do.
Thank you.
wants me to find him. I'm lost without him. It's not Dillion. Dillion wants me to face my fears. Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it. In my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy.
The chief fencer.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you, they will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods.
Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
You did it, but there's more.
Keep going.
There's more.
You're tired, but you have to keep going.
There's still more.
There's always more to do.
It's not going to be easy.
You're getting tired. Can you do another one?
It's too much.
Have you got the energy? She hasn't got the energy.
No.
Too much to do.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur, the second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
The mask is here to watch you.
Where are we? What is this?
It's the same.
Different.
It's another world. It's lighter.
It's nicer.
I like it here. Can we stay?
Let's stay here.